Also, just to show you quickly, the memory is very easy to insert, so you just basically pop these things this way, that way, you might already know this, and it just comes out like this, and then it pops out like this, and if you wanna insert it, you just insert it and those clamps grab it, so should be fine.